Hi, Xavier. I am going to make some videos for you to help you through your reading lessons. I'm going to go ahead and share my screen with you so you can see the lesson. Okay, so your stories this week are all going to be about fast food. Okay, so what we're going to do, we're going to do an echo read in case there's any words in the story that you don't know. So I'm going to read a line and then I want you to read it back as you listen to the video. Okay, so the title of our story is called Eating Out. Okay, how many meals do you eat in a restaurant? For some families, they eat out 5 or more times in a week. Many people eat fast food. It is cheap and easy. The food usually tastes good. Even though this food tastes good, some doctors do not think we should eat fast food. It is not lean. It can be bad for your health. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and fill in that first smiley face because we did one reading of it. Okay, for the second reading, Xavier, I am going to leave out some words and I want you to fill in the blanks. Okay, we're just reading this a few times. To make it easier for you for the comprehension question so that you can remember what the story was about. Okay, so eating out. How many meals do you in a restaurant? For some, they eat out or more times in a... Many people eat food. It is and easy. The food usually good. Even though this food tastes, some doctors do think we should fast food. It is not, it can be for your, okay, so we went ahead and we earned our second smiley face for the reading. For the last one, I just want you to read it to yourself, or you can read it to your mom or brother, anybody that's home with you, your grandma. Okay, so I'm going to just pause for a minute and give you time to go ahead and read through it. Okay, hopefully you finished reading it. If not, you can pause right here and finish reading before we go on. Okay, so there's your last smiley. Okay, our first comprehension question that goes with the story is, how many times do some families eat out in a week? So what did it say in the story? A, 2 or more times, B, 5 or more times, or C, 4 or more times? Okay, and... Okay, if you look in this story, well, that's not what I wanted to do. But there was a highlighter. Well, if you look here in the story, it says 5 or more times in a week. Okay, so you should select the answer B, 5 or more times. Okay, the second... comprehension question says fast food is A, lean and healthy, B, expensive and quick, or C, cheap and easy. Okay, so if you remember in the story at the beginning of the second paragraph, it said, let's see if this will work. Okay. It said that many people eat fast food. It is, and it says right here, cheap and easy. Okay, so you should have filled in C, cheap and easy. So make sure you're filling these in on your worksheets that I'm going to get back from you so that I know that you're doing the work. Okay, and then our last thing for comprehension says, can you think of three questions you have about fast food? Okay, so I want you to, on a piece of paper, I want you to write out three different questions that you have about fast food. It can be anything, any three questions that you can think of. Okay? And that is it for today.